I know y'all, most of y'all wondering what happened. So, me and my ex-girlfriend broke up last night. The videos I put out from last night, I was hurt. I was in feelings. And the video that she saw wasn't her fault. I gave her a choice to wait for me or break up with me. It was not her fault, totally her fault. It was my fault too. But I couldn't understand why she was feeling. Then my mom was processing that. My mom was processing all the other stuff. The video that she saw last night, the fix of what I did to her, she's a beautiful, beautiful, loving girl. She deserves better than what somebody can give her. Yeah, she's young and had opportunities and all that. But she's a beautiful, bright young girl that deserves to be loved. That deserves to be done the right way. She needs somebody that don't stay far from her. We go see her. I gave her the choice to wait or break up with me. And trust me, I love that girl with all my heart. And so, we just gotta shake back from this or bounce back from this. I know. Okay, because we just broke up last night. So now we can't shake back from this. But in the meantime, we're gonna have to. She's the person I can tell all my secrets to. The person I can talk to. The person I can communicate with. If I ever have a problem, like I always go to her. She's the type of person that you could lean on. She's the type of person that's gonna be there for you, hold you down, and need somebody else. And the way I changed on her wasn't right. Now I know that it wasn't right. Because I was going through something mentally and emotionally alone. That I didn't tell her nothing I was going through. Me changing on her wasn't work. Face reality, it wasn't work at all. Many times I sacrificed the love, the opportunity, the segment, like, comment, subscribe.